The real reason to do level splits is so I have the level icon in the bottom left corner like that for every single level. Yeah, timer starts on gaining control, but gaining control is technically the moment that the cutscene starts. Yeah, gaining control is the moment the cutscene starts because you can... Pressing triangle for one is control, and also you can do walking while talking. In case of how I start no-go, it doesn't save any time to do walking while talking though, so I just don't even bother. I still have to wait for the portal to respawn. Oh, look at that gold! Dude, my fucking gold sound is non-existent. I need to fix that. That was like three drop slides, like what the fuck? Yeah, that's a good way to put him off. Also, if you load in from the load game, like I do, if you hold a direction, then before Crash, like before it zooms in on the load screen, Crash will actually turn and look in that direction. Gonna do 100% today? Probably not. Save it for tomorrow. Should probably consider doing twins or 105 though, because I never finished that 105 run, and it's been a while since I did twins. Got 22 on podium for the first time today. Nice. Don't even pay attention to what it is on no-go. All I care about is that in 100% I get 17 or better on collecting the gem. Can my cough, like, go away, please? Fuck this game. And Hundo is nuts, dude. Good days for me are like 19s. That's odd. Fuck, even are these golds, dude? The one thing that kind of concerns me about some of these golds is that they might be PSTV. I don't remember. I was on PSTV before, it has faster load strub. So some of my golds might be like really hard to match just because they're like that very little bit faster. Like, I can't fathom how I'm constantly losing a second on Reparoo aside from PSTV. Using PSTV is asking for soft lock. Using PSTV is asking to fucking hate your life because PSTV is terrible and garbage. Everywhere, Nizzy. I've had like crashes and soft locks leaving like road to ruin, just like levels in general. How long in the crash marathon? That's crazy. Someone buy this man a PS2. The Warp 3 thing after Komodo Bros. Engine skip, hell yeah. I don't know, stuff like Barret and like Riparoo and like bosses where you're like, yeah, there's only so much I can do to optimize the movement there, especially in something like fucking Riparoo, and I'm still like constantly losing like a second or two over my gold. These would really, those are PSTV related, so I should probably fix those. What was that? That was such a good lineup, holy shit. Man, I guess. There we go. I love when the first two phases go well. Well, okay. Didn't think he'd throw the third one. I think that's almost bear down. Oh, wait, no, fuck, the next level's sewer layer, shit. Forgot I didn't do it yet. Go ahead, Mel. Alright, give me a snipe. That was not a snipe. Imagine getting hit in Road to Ruin, though. Thanks for the follow. Fucking drop my jump. And give me an extended slide into the water. I see how it fucking is. I'm gonna have to copy this two blade setup, Chief. I'm pretty sure that's what sword does. Or did. Ugh, illness. I feel like I can still gold sewer if it ever goes well, which it doesn't. Have a run planned after this too. I'll do something after this if I get a PB. I just don't know what yet. Do I collect real Yu-Gi-Oh! TCG cards? Yes, I also play the game competitively. Okay, well, I guess we're rerouting again, because this game is great. The game over abuse is a glitch in the game where if I collect a crystal in a level and then game over, I'll get the crystal if I finish another level. So in game over abuse, you grab the crystal in a level, game over, and then like you can stack that, and then you'll just like finish one level and get like 5 crystals, which I honestly think is a much more interesting category. But I'm doing this for the sake of tradition, because this is 5-year anniversary for me speedrunning. Dude, can you stop dropping shit? One today and 5 years ago. Well, if I get a PB, that'll be very possible. End me. Says I'm cute. Thank you, Gilly's wife. Queen Gilly. More than cute? Oh, hell yeah. Fucking adorable. The level. I feel like Insane Trilogy is kind of easier than the OGs. It's easier and harder in different ways, I want to say. Sounded like Yoda there for a second. Young Skywalker. The greatest teacher of failure is. Literally like one of the only good scenes in that movie, by the way. I don't know, Last Jedi like was almost really good, and then it just wasn't. Oh, that was a really good setup. She's a Trekkie? Aw, shit. I haven't watched a lot of Star Trek, but the bit I've seen of it is good, if that's any consolation. I've seen a handful of The Next Generation, and I've always really enjoyed what I've watched. Honestly, The Next Generation is one of those shows where, like, I'd be willing to, like, go back and watch, like, binge-watch it. It's over? Oh, well, over. Yorkland. Does my girlfriend know I get these types of compliments? It's not really relevant anymore because she's my ex-girlfriend. But even then, she'd probably still be like, damn straight. I enjoyed The Rise of Skywalker. I get that that's a hot take, but I enjoyed The Rise of Skywalker. I understand the problems people have with it, but I don't know. I guess I'm not, like, diehard passionate about Star Wars, and I just take it for what it is. I'm gonna build more because I think everybody's forgotten about it. I haven't forgotten about it, I just don't think it's that good right now. I wish it was. I'd be able to answer that if I knew what DR meant. Those moving platforms are the worst. They're predictable because of the death abuse I did at that one checkpoint, but they can be a little rough if you're not used to them. But they're always lined up in the same way, so. Oh, Dr. Pepper. Yeah, Dr. Pepper's great. Oh yeah, no, casually those platforms are awful. I will not deny that. I've seen Sword of Steel's 100% run on GDQ. Yeah, actually, one of the donations during Ripperoo was me. Sword's a cool guy. I haven't met him in real life, but I've talked to him online. He's chill. Yeah, that was a very good GDQ run. Wow, I'm really not that far behind. It wouldn't have mattered if I hit the Nitro Sagery. I mean, after we get Gearsu, it's probably worth looking into. Right now, I don't really think so. Oh my god, I need to relearn how to mash an engine. Because I always mess up this phase. It's my boss from the trilogy character-wise. I don't know. Probably Dingo Dial. Dinger. I feel like I could have gotten that if I continued mashing. Well, 42 is dead, but if I get packless, I can still PB.
Master Quarton, we'll be very displeased with your resistance.
Or 41 is dead, rather.
Prepare to suffer his wrath!
Not that I was expecting 41 anyway. Packless. Oh no. I have a better way to mash that makes it like way more consistent, but I haven't practiced today.
Master
love getting stuck on scenery. Change his profile pic again. What is it now? It's okay. That was a really short death, all things considered. No way. I refuse to believe that happened. The game is never that kind. Man, I guess. Nice fucking Riko bounce. Really just trying to kill me, aren't you? Good lord. Latte and a spoon. Hell yeah. Hundo strats! It's also a go abuse strat. For me, at least. Drop the ball here. It's packless. I don't get packless in my PB, and that's 20 seconds. Or 30 seconds, rather. Ever tried 100%? Yeah, I have a 119 and 100%. Fucking bless. Just need to finish the rest of the level. The rest of the game. I don't mind Warp 5. Thank God I know this level. The first time I've ever missed that firefly. Don't know the level that well. I'm not even gonna bother with Packless and Rocket because I didn't lose this mask. Probably bad movement in the jetpack. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother with rocket. The only way I was gonna consider doing it for Rocket was if I either left Night Fight with zero masks, or if I got the glitch at the beginning where you just auto-die if you under with two. I'm gonna miss hitting Cortex, I'm gonna be sad. Oh, I know the crash spots. Yeah, this is the second run. I'm gonna miss it. I'm gonna miss it. Ah, I didn't miss it! Holy shit! Mid 42.
Crash, what do you suppose happened to Cortex?
And I still got like one gold in that entire run.
Go up there.
Yeah, just snow go.